So I took my ownership of my image and show my identity in the way that is humorous. So because sometimes people need to see some funny stuff, and I think that my face would be a great definition of humorous. So I love to be funny to other people. And most of my time, I spend time laughing with my friends. So I think this would represent my identity. So one example is that when I play basketball with friends, I always play with humor. Not being too aggressive and mean, but just play with love and fun.
So how would you define identity?
Identity is a characteristic of each individual person has. Different person has different identity. It is unique.
So what creates identity?
Identity is created by an environment such as culture, family and friends.
So does identity change?
No, identity does not change. I think even though you get treated badly or your mindset change, but you can't steal who you are. Maybe that characteristic is a little faded, but it is still there.
Oh, so what and who determines your identity?
So I think my friends, my family, and the person who I love. So in conclusion, I feel that an image can represent identity in the way that shows each person emotion and feeling.